What's happening, everyone? Welcome to the video. Yo, the day has arrived. Yo, can you see me? I'm bending down for this shit. We're back. And on a real note, we are going to Drake today. The day has arrived. It's gonna be sick. There's new music. It's new music Friday, if you know what I'm saying. It's just gonna be a good day. It's nice outside. Everything's going as planned, but we do involve ourselves in fitness, so we're about to go train now. I don't want to go to train, but we're back. Bit of arms. Just get a pump, really, and then we're going to Drake Live. I have to get a bus at 3:30. It is like 12:30 now, so without further ado, let's go and train. I'm gonna drink some Monster. Let's go right now. Whipping all this double bitty chopper. We fuck all you bitches at the trapper. I can't trust you, okay. I can't trust you, okay, get you real address. I can't trust you, okay, get you real address. What shit follow? In it up. Whipping up the dope, look like I'm 740. All a nigga want that rolling with the best loaded. I see niggas check from frizzy to them telling on me. I see niggas go from frizzy getting jealous on me. I see niggas call they shooters and they jealous on me. I see niggas get religious when the hell was coming. We are back. I got dressed. I'm ready to go. I'm gonna be late for the bus. So, without further ado, what the fuck? Let's go to Drake.
Wait, lads, you're gonna have something mad out here. Right? Watch this place.
Just burn on the rest.
I'm not gonna be able to get
there.
Listen, we're gonna go to Drake now. I'm not taking any more videos on the bus. I'm about to go right now. Without further ado, let's go to Drake. It's gonna be sick. Might jump on stage. Who knows?
One, two, three, let's go!
What's happening, fellas? That was sick. Yo, that was one of the best concerts I've ever been to in my whole entire life. No joke. I thought Drake, you know, might be full of like people that don't really want to jump around, get with it, you know what I'm saying? I like that type of shit, mosh pits, all that. Prove me wrong. Shit was crazy. But I literally, it looked like I just came out of the shower. I was sweating that much last night. Obviously, I burned like 5,000 calories and I only had like 1,000 calories yesterday, so we need to make up for it, eat some food. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the gym or not yet today, but we'll see what's good. Trust me, that was some crazy shit. Like, I don't even know what to say. Like, shit was hot. I felt like I was about to blow up. Hold on, let me get something. Basically, had the gray version of this Vanquish top, which you've seen before in the videos. I was wearing it, and I took it off, had it cut off on the knee, put it in my pants, like, tucked it in. It's gone. It's lost. I don't know where it is. I don't even know. It's somewhere in Dublin. Someone probably has it, but I lost it. Who cares? Another thing, I was wearing that Boohoo Man cutoff. I like that cutoff. It's a nice cutoff. Yeah. I don't even know what to say. It's gone. Look at it. So basically, I was in the mosh pit. Everything was getting hot. Steaming up. Sweating. Dripping. Didn't know what to do. I said, boom, get that bitch off me. I couldn't deal with it, I had to rip something off. I was actually dehydrated, I was about to pass out. I hope you enjoyed the footage. I do not know what footage I got. I haven't watched it yet, but I hope you enjoyed it. Let me change the song before you get copyrighted, hold on. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. It's gonna be so sick. I'm so hyped for like longitude with all that, the footage you're gonna make, the content. It's gonna be too sick, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the gym or not today, but I have to like sort myself out. I have to eat some food because I literally have no energy. My bones are like broken. Oh yeah, actually, I was wearing like a knee thing, like to support my knee because I actually have patellar tendonitis and I messed it up the day before, so I had to wear it to the concert. And it started like hurting underneath me, so I said, you know what, let's roll this shit down on the way back. This on the way back, like on the bus. I rolled it down. didn't even realize. Next minute, my ankle was like blown up, like looking like goddamn melon down there. And then went home, I was like, shit, like this could be actually serious. Yeah, like I burst blood vessels, like my leg got like purple and everything. But who cares? It was all worth it, if you know what I'm saying. But yeah, I'm gonna go eat some food, try and sort myself out. We'll see what's good. Hope you enjoyed Drake concert. But I'll see you guys when I'm doing something next. Let's go.
All right, what's happening, fellas? Yo, I said, stop being sorry of myself. Let's go to the gym. Let's stop being a bitch. We're about this fitness life. You can't be just going out, drinking the night before, and then not going to the gym. What's the point in that? We need to make up for it. So we're going to go to the gym, get it done. Got a monster here. Obviously, got a drink on this. Before we go, I'm training back. I was meant to train back yesterday, but I didn't. So just back. I don't know if I'm going to train any errands. Probably not. And yeah, we're going to get it done. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Let's not do any more talking. And let's go. Good fellas, so I just had probably the most half-assed session of my life, which is understandable because I used a lot of energy last night. I wasn't expecting to go in and get a sick pump. I don't know how much footage I got, but trained with the biceps at the end as well. It was pretty good, but I'm gonna end the video here. I'm sure most of you only came to see Drake, so I don't want to bore you with too much footage of me in the gym and stuff like that. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I've never been more motivated for like Croatia longitude. The content's going to be just different level, like especially because it's going to be in like Croatia. It's obviously gonna be in a different country, so yeah, like the sun, everything, it's gonna be so sick. So I hope you enjoyed everything. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave it a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Come on, people, hit that subscribe button for me if you're a nice person, if you know what I'm saying. I thank you so much for watching. I appreciate all the support. Drake was sick. Yo. I ain't gonna say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need them favors that you asked me for. I